Hey everyone, it's Bobby from Lyco Birds with another spring warbler warm-up video, and this one is going to cover worm-eating warbler. And this is really one of the most unique looking warblers. They are overall a yellowish buffy color, and they have kind of smudgy undertail coverts. But the main distinctive feature, of course, is this head pattern. So you kind of have alternating between the black stripes and kind of that yellowish color. So you have kind of the black eye line, then the yellow, black, yellow, black, yellow, black. And really, there's not too many confusion species in the warbler family. I think if you know these are warblers, you're probably not going to call it anything else. But if we go out into other families, something like maybe red-breasted nuthatch has kind of a superficially similar head pattern, although it's missing the central stripe in the crown. And white-crowned sparrow would be another one that has kind of a superficially similar head pattern. But I don't know that that you would necessarily confuse these with worm-eating warbler. I have seen red-eyed vireo confused with worm-eating warbler before, but just red-eyed vireo's features are not quite as distinctive. You kind of do have a dark eye line and then kind of this dark stripe here before you get to the crown, but red-eyed vireo also doesn't have the central stripe down the crown, and just very different shape. And I think once you get comfortable with red-eyed vireo, it's a very distinctive looking bird and very common. So it's one you want to learn very well. But really, I think once you are aware that worm-eating warblers are out there, it's a very distinctive bird and it's one that you'll probably remember. So if you found this helpful, please like and subscribe for more videos like this. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.